Kyle Anderson, a small forward of the San Antonio Spurs, took some time off the court to meet with military members at Joint Base San Antonio Camp Bullis. The instructors allowed Kyle to suit up in tactical gear and walked him through a few training scenarios.
In theory, you shouldn't have to transition.
What'd you think, man?
That was awesome. That was great.
After gaining a better understanding of their mission, Kyle got to meet with the course instructors and sign a few autographs. From the 502nd Air Base Wing Public Affairs, I'm Michael Watkins.
Yes, sir!